Hi, iasvideos.com is presenting you Simplified Daily Current Affairs Analysis. Climate change impact on agriculture. Why farms of every type and size have to be climate smart? How does climate change impact the agriculture in India? What policy interventions can make our farmers climate smart? What else needs to be done to protect our farmers from climate change impacts? GS Paper 3. Issues related to agriculture. In this video, you can find detailed answers for all the above questions. The above article has been retrieved from HindustanTimes.com, dated November 20th, 2018. What we are providing here is just a 10% sample out of the full-length video. Visit our website iasvideos.com to join the course and to unlock all videos. We offer this pendrive course cash on delivery on Amazon.in too. Amazon will deliver our course to your doorstep. What is the context about? An annual review by ICAR has said that crops, plantations and livestock in 151 districts, or slightly more than one-fifth of the total districts in India, are susceptible to the impact of climate change. The review projected that climate change could reduce annual agricultural incomes in the range of 15 to 18% on average and up to 20 to 25% in unirrigated areas. How does climate change impact the agriculture in India? Moreover, following points shows the effect of climate change on agriculture. Agricultural practices in India is rainfall dependent. Due to any change in monsoon patterns, agricultural productivity will be badly affected. Changes in climatic pattern threatens country's food and nutrition security program. Fall in production of cereal crops can affect our external and internal trade. It may affect the economic productivity, leading to inflation and rising unemployment. Lack of education among farmers to deal with changing climatic patterns, decline in extension services, further affects agricultural practices. What policy interventions can make our farmers climate smart? Even as the agriculture sector deals with this, it has to work on ways to maximize productivity, returns to farmers, and optimize the use of soil and water. To face this challenge, farms of every type and size have to be climate smart. Thus, we have to bring some policy interventions, such as, the first is to increase irrigation cover. The central challenge here is that this spread of irrigation needs to take place against the backdrop of diminishing groundwater reserves, particularly in parts of North India. Second, increase research in agriculture technology to develop crop varieties and cropping techniques which are more climate resilient. Third, rationalize subsidies that favor the indiscriminate use of water. What else needs to be done to protect our farmers from climate change impacts? The growing climate resilient crops needs to be encouraged instead of providing state support for water guzzling crops. There should also be better linkages between scientists and farmers. The latter need improved techniques to conserve soil moisture, appropriate seed and farm inputs, and also access to short-term climate information such as weather advisories. Farmers must also have better access and control over water resources. Finally, long-term climate information must be incorporated into decision-making.